inspired by a musical production on the historic Golden Rod Showboat. St. Louis sisters Gracie and Lacy launched their career in show business in an unlikely place, their driveway. At the ages of 8 and 10, the sisters posted audition notices, hung a bedsheet curtain across their garage door, and thus Broadway on the Driveway was born. And yes, the fiddler was on the roof. The homegrown theater company grew to attract audiences in the hundreds each summer and eventually caught the attention of the local law enforcement as the growing crowds began to cause traffic jams. The mayor of the town offered the use of the local amphitheater so the tradition could continue. Not long after, the thriving theater company packed the house at local performing arts centers and grew to a team of over 150 volunteers, including a full orchestra, technical crew, and casts of up to 90 performers. As requests for private appearances came pouring in, Gracie and Lacy began a touring sister act, showcasing powerhouse vocals, signature tight harmonies, old-time radio comedy, and dance routines in the style of vaudeville greats such as Judy Garland, Fred Astaire, and the Andrews sisters. Gracie and Lacy have been recognized by Tony Award winner Marvin Hamlisch and sought after by Branson producers and America's Got Talent. The duo was awarded a senatorial resolution for their contributions to the arts. Today, the sisters continue to delight audiences from coast to coast, proving that classic never goes out of style.